I'm Dr. Asai here with a new sonography discussion on fetal calcaneovalgus deformity. Don't forget to subscribe for every Monday new sonography discussion.
We review animal scan in 18 weeks fetus. We see the face of the fetus, the left eye, upper lip, left eye, the chin of the fetus, nose and nasal bone. Vertebral column is here. The sex of the fetus is male. Stomach and urinary bladder. The fingers of both hands are visible.
In reviewing lower extremities, we can see that the right leg has only one bone with significant calcaneovalgus deformity. It's obvious that the right leg has only one bone with significant calcaneovalgus deformity here. If we look at the angle between the right foot and the right leg, we can see deformity obviously here. And in reviewing the left leg, we see that although the left leg has both bones, but it also has significant calcaneovalgus deformity. As you can see, the angle between the left leg and foot is deformed, so the fetus should be aborted. If the video was helpful, don't forget to like it, and if you have any question, be free to ask it in comments.